Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to get to a Google Classroom and join a class. So you're going to start by opening up any internet browser. I'm going to use Internet Explorer. And then once you get there, you're going to go to google.com. Once Google opens, you're going to search in the search bar for Google Classroom. Once you get to that, click on the first link that you have. And that will take you to this screen. Next, you'll come up here and you will click on this plus button to create or join your first class. Click the plus button, click Join Class. Then this window will pop up and you have to type in a code that your teacher has already given you. It has to be the right number of letters or numbers to be able to join. Then you will click Join and you will be automatically added to the class.